Here you can see the condition of the iPod. If you look right by the letter D on the top of it, you'll see a ding mark, which is exactly what did this iPod in. As you can see, as I'm trying to pan through it, I gave this thing a very, very nice buff. So this is practically mirror finish, except for that one small ding that you can see as I pan back and forth. It just looks like a weird little blobby thing, but there's nothing I can do about that. I'm sorry.